Wow, what a great trip.
Totally.
So fun. Oh,
that was a perfect anniversary. Thank you.
Hands down, best trip I've ever taken.
I cannot believe we have been dating for 6 years, and I'm 32. I am 32. Wow.
You don't look a day over early 30s.
You know, you don't meet a lot of couples that just date for 6 years, especially post 30.
Yeah, well, we're a special breed. You know, it's us, it's Goldie and Kurt. Yeah. And for a little while, it was Tim Robbins and Susan Sarandon, but yeah. I think she's dating a ping pong player now.
Tough titties for Timmy on that one.
Tough Tetons for Timbo. Hey, I am pooped, which is the worst way to say that you're tired, but I said it, so I'm sticking with it. So I'm gonna go hit the sack, which is another terrible way to say.
Wait! I mean, just hang back, buddy. Before the trip is officially over, are you sure there isn't anything else you wanted to maybe like ask me or whatever? I'll pop some champagne, or we could sit, or you could kneel. Should that be more comfortable?
Champagne? I don't know. What are we celebrating? How expensive that trip was? Hey-o! No, I'm exhausted, but you have at that champagne. Have at, girl!
I can't believe you didn't propose on this trip, Jake! There, I said it. I said what everyone else has been thinking slash asking me for the last 5 years. Where is the damn skinny girl?
Annie, turn around.
You think this is funny? I have been in full hair and makeup for 2 weeks. I painted my nails in the unisex bathroom of a Mexican tour bus. And for what? So my hand looked pretty when we high-fived after you broke your record for most empanadas in a day? What are you waiting for? We're in our 30s, buddy. If we want to have a kid that's not all jacked up, we better get to stepping. We don't even live together.
Wait a second. You're the one who said you didn't want to move in until we got engaged.
I love you, Jake. And I want to be together forever. But do you not love me? Then please free me while I still have M. Egg. Give me one egg.
Annie, of course.
One egg and I'll pack my bag and I'll go.
Of course I love you, okay? Would you just turn around?
Did your garbage friend Gil get in your head again?
Garbage friend?
Gil didn't get divorced because marriage blows. He got divorced because he went on a 4-year mozzarella marinara-thon and now probably can't maintain an erection for as long as sex takes. Your friends are garbage people.
Hey, your best friend always says marriage isn't a good look, whatever that means, and you don't call her a garbage person.
It's a front. Every girl wants to get married, okay? And Denna might think that she's super cool now with her marriage attitude and her stupid rompers, but there's a storm a-coming, and it's called her early 40s, so she better just switch over to AOL tonight, because she's going to be that weird, sad, short-haired aunt who brings a friend to everything.
Oh, my God, that was hard to follow. Would you just turn around?
It's your mom, isn't it?
Watch yourself.
She doesn't like me, does she? Guess what? Don't like her.
She is an angel walking amongst us.
She's the most negative person on the planet.
She's been through a lot.
Of friends. She's been through a lot of friends because she's a bitch.
Whoa, time out. Flag on the play.
I'm a catch, okay? I'm funny. I do hot yoga a lot, and I didn't even freak out when I caught you masturbating to an Us Weekly of that surfer girl who got her arm bitten off by a shark.
I will not apologize for that. Bethany deserves to be treated just like everybody else.
Then why don't you go marry her and have a ton of little one-armed babies together?
Oh my God, turn the f*** around!
Wait! Oh.
Yeah. So, you know, will you marry me?
Yes, I would like that very much. Wow. That's a beautiful ring.
Okay, everyone, come on out.
What? Hey, it's the whole gang. Gang's all here. Gil, looking good. Not garbagey at all. Oh, and my dads are here. Glad you guys could be here to share and whatever this is. Hey, Dana, girl. I'm loving that romper. Everybody's here. Yes. Yes.
Well, should we move on to the toasts? Mom, do you want to kick us off?
Myrna. Mrs. Schuffman. Too soon to call you mom.